Did you know these five things about Megamind? Number one, when Megamind said,
"I can explain,"
one of his famous No You Can't posters appears in the background. Number two, according to the Sun Fury beam scene, the movie takes place in northern Michigan. Number three, in this scene we see that Hal read a book called Best Comic Book Villains Ever. Number four, the supervillain Titan is credited as Titan because Hal misspelled his own name. Number five, in this scene there's a picture of Mr. Miyagi.